Good morning, FHS.
I'm Jazz.
And I'm Krish. And here are your daily announcements for Tuesday, the 10th of January.
Today is Peculiar People Day.
The virtue for the first school week of 2023 is optimism.
Optimism is a positive, cheerful outlook. We are hopeful even when others have lost faith.
We believe that good has the power to prevail over destruction. We do not allow ourselves to be victimized by setbacks or losses.
We embrace challenges with confidence. We are solvers, not complainers.
During dark times, we look ahead with a vision of what is possible. We trust that everything works together for good. Nothing destroys our hope. Have a wonderful 2023, Black Cats.
A reminder that Science Club is back up and running, and we have a fantastic session happening on January 18th after school from 3:45 to 4:45. Spaces are limited, so please sign up outside Mr. Garnett's classroom. That's room C12, ASAP. Representatives from UNB will be there to run a free and fun activity.
A reminder to all future graduates for this year to check the guidance page of the FHS website for scholarship information and dates for post-secondary visits and open houses.
Grade 11 students, are you considering the University of Alberta? Apply for the U of A getaway, an all-expense-paid trip to the Edmonton campus, March 26th to 28th. The deadline to apply is January 31st. See the guidance page of the FHS website for details.
Attention grade 11 students, scholarships of up to $10,000 are awarded to full-time grade 11 high school students with financial need, family income under $65,000, who have demonstrated integrity and perseverance in overcoming adversity. A commitment to pursue a post-secondary education, a desire to contribute to society, and a good academic record. The deadline to apply for the Herotio Alger Scholarship is March 15, 2023. See the guidance page of the FHS website for details.
Attention FHS students! Driver training will start again on February 7th. The course will be live-streamed on Tuesday and Thursday evening from 5 to 8:30 each evening. You must be 16 on or before April 7th to qualify for this course. Information is available at the main office on how to register. Be sure to register early to secure your spot.
All this work, math, science, English, I have no clue where to start for all of this.
If you can relate, there's a solution. Late Night Against Procrastination is coming to Fredericton High School January 18th. This free event offers tutoring, scholarship prep, knitting, yoga, and cute little therapy dogs.
Aww!
Plus more. Register now by scanning the QR code by January 13th. This event will be held in the cafeteria, TMT, and gymnasium January 18th from 5 p.m. to 11 p.m.
You're my savior. How could I ever repay you?
By going out and living your best life.
And those have been all your announcements for Tuesday, the 10th of January.
Have a peculiar day, FHS.
You do me wrong, but still I'm crazy about you.